Hello guys, this is Milan with Desiplaza TV and we are at the DFW South Asia Film Festival and with us we have the very talented Ansari.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
First of all, I love your outfit.
Thank you so much. You're too kind.
Well, I have one question for you. 31 awards. Where do you keep those awards?
It's actually 34 now. I keep it inside my heart because the love is so overwhelming. You cannot store it in a closet. Closets are not for love.
I absolutely agree. So let's talk a little bit about Sisak. That has won 34 awards and that's a huge number. So let's talk about that a bit.
It's actually India's first film to have won 34 international awards, which is a record in itself. And it means so much more because it's awards for India's first silent gay love story, which makes it all the more special because homosexuality back home is a crime. You can go behind bars for 21 years or more. So when a LGBT film goes across the world and wins so many awards for India, I think it's about time that India should take that into notice, that people across the world are noticing what people are loving, you know. How can a love story ever go wrong?
Absolutely, that can never go wrong. And your movie, that looks like a very promising movie and I'm definitely looking forward to watching that movie. Is there anything else lined up?
I actually just finished directing and producing a web series for Times of India called Dulha Wanted. It's streaming live on Facebook. Please go watch it. And after this, I'm making my feature film. I'm making a feature film called Simmi or Salman. And after that, I'm doing a feature film called Vultures. And I'm making another feature film called Surk. So hopefully this year it's going to be very busy. Very excited for it.
Well, lots of fans and the list goes on. We are keeping an eye out and watching you out. Ansari ji, thank you very much.
Thank you. It's a pleasure talking to you.